Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PT，我是 Ru 老师。Gridlaw 这个题型会有35秒左右准备的时间，朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材都附上了文本和音频示范。
Studying abroad is a very popular option for students who come from wealthy families. Most people believe that overseas experience provides a deeper understanding of cultures and develops communication skills. While this may be true, not all of these experiences are useful for finding a job. Employers tend to value interpersonal skills and industry knowledge more than cultural background.
以上就是大家读这篇 IA 当中比较容易出错的一些单词，我希望大家花一点时间就看一下它的音标，重点看一下它的重音在哪里。好，我们今天的练习就到这里，感谢大家的收听和观看，也感谢大家关注口碑 PTE。